options are. Homemade tire cutter. We got left now. That looks like it's been cut professionally. We now have a tire building here. Got electric out too. We got our core hot box here, and our other roller, and the tires we just cut right here, and we're working on tire rack. Have like two more going there and there. So, but man, they only get bit, and it's like gonna be able to fit something like 40 tires in this building, and then so Pop can get up in here and work on them, because usually we have a car getting ready for paint over here. In the middle, in these two bays over here, on the far side where Dad is, and it usually only takes him one bay here to really work on carts. But tires, just to lay them out and stuff in there, we don't really have enough room right now, so this is working great. Now we're inside the shop, and now you see why Pop got his tire building over there. See. We got a little tire buggy here. Don't know what it was for, and our parts store gave it to us and put shelves on it. So, working on that thing. That thing's been here for almost a year. This one we just got in. I've been working on it after school a lot. And, yeah, we got the scales here up in the corner. And in this box here, we got the scale thing, compu scales, computer scales though. We got the 090. It's a charger. We got another charger right here, number 9. And 22 is an Eclipse. And usually it takes this bay, and if Pop wants to work on them, if he wants to push them outside, he pushes them right out under the hangover out there. So works out great for him. But yeah, this is race money right here. This is race money right here. And so is that thing. And this is where he works his clutches and stuff. Ignore that one. He's got his belt sander and our backup motor. Stuff down there, the mid-fridge.